Try to keep your head the same level.
Reach across the cross. Reach your coming out.
You're going to go for the far side.
There you go.
There you go. Down. Push down.
Head down. See what happens?
Your head down, you push
above,
down on it.
And that makes it rock back towards you. So it's almost like swimming up on the boat. Okay, hold on. Sometimes it's easier to not go right in the middle of the boat where it's widest as you can paddle right now. Okay? So try to come a little bit this way. Get on the other side of the boat, then move your body weight back toward the middle of the boat. Go across the boat where it's thinner, if that makes sense. It's it. You were trying to go right where the seat is, and that's the furthest, that's the widest the boat is. Either move back or forward so you have less boat to go across.
So right about where your hand is right now.
So now go across, but as soon as you get across, move your back, move toward the wide side.
There you go.
You have to keep those feet kicking once you get out so that they don't go underneath the boat. You're this far away from doing it. Move toward the middle. Keep kicking. Don't let your feet go under.
There you go. You got it. Keep going.
Keep that head down. See what women do better than guys is that spin move.